Hello Python programmers, this is Aki. In this video, we are going to see about how to solve the errors in Python. This is an untouched topic in Python programming. Why I am choosing this topic means because the beginner programmers don't have a proper idea to solve the errors. In the Python programming, there will be a high chance to face more errors than compared to other languages. The reason is, in Python, you will have to face more white space and indentation errors. And in this video, we are going to see about how to solve the most often errors in Python programming. So in this video, definitely you will gain a lot more ideas to solve the errors in Python. According to me, errors are my friends because every time I solve the errors, it teaches me something new in Python programming. If you are building a software application, you cannot say this will work on the first attempt. Definitely, there will be a chance to appear some minor bugs that present in the application. Every programmer must know how to solve the errors. So the programmer has to make a lot of efforts to detect and rectify any kind of errors that are present in the program. But before detecting and removing errors, it is much more necessary that the programmer should know about what are the types of errors in Python programming. Okay. General programming errors. I think you all should know about these errors, that are syntax error and a semantic error or logical error. Syntax error. Syntax is a structure of a program. The creators write some rules and predefined sets behind every statement that you use to write the program. I will show you some examples of syntax error in Python. First of all, you need to open your IDLE and write print hello world. When you run this code, you will get the syntax mismatch error. This will show you are not following the rules of Python to print the hello world string. But in the earlier versions of Python, like Python 2.x, this is an acceptable statement to print the hello world. But in the latest upgrades, you need to write the hello world string in the parentheses. Every statement in the Python has some rules and regulations. You need to follow that rules and regulations properly to avoid the syntax error. Okay. Semantic error or logical error. If there is a semantic error in your program, it will run successfully in the sense that the computer will not generate any error messages. However, your program will not do the right thing. It will do something else. Specifically, it shows the irrelevant things on your screen. Suppose if you are writing a program to fetch the results of a general hospital nearby your place, but your program shows the mental hospital results instead of a general hospital results, then that type of errors are called the logical errors. Okay, so it's just a clarification. Okay, now look at this program. In this program, I declared a variable called marks. In this variable, I assigned the value as 100. And next I try to divide the 100 by 0. Actually, this is not possible. We can easily say it produces the infinity results. But it is a human thoughts. Okay? But the computer cannot formulate this operation. At that time, it will raise an error. That type of errors are called the logical errors. This is a sample logical error. But actually, the logical errors are very complicated to identify. The reasons for the logical error is, if you misunderstand the program, you will get the logical error. So the first thing you need to avoid the logical error is, you must completely understand what you are going to do. When you clear this step, you are free from these logical errors. Identifying the logical errors can be tricky, because it requires you to work backward by looking at the output of the program and trying to figure out what it is doing. Okay, so these two errors are the common in all programming languages. So let's discuss some detailed list of errors in Python programming. The first one is module not found error. The module not found errors is a common type of error in Python. This explains when you are not installing the required modules for your program. Suppose when you are calling any module that you are not installed through pip, then the program will raise an error that is called module not found error. Look at the program. When I try to import the package pyspeedtest, it will say the module is not found. This is an error. You need to know one more step. The modules that you are installing are stored in the scripts folder that are present inside the Python installation path that you are set in the initial Python installation. Okay. After installing the module, you will not face this kind of error. Most of the beginners face this kind of error in the initial steps of programming. Actually, this is a simple error. You can rectify this error by installing the required package for your program. Okay? And the second one is type error. This is one of the essential errors in Python. Look at this program here where I declared a string and I try to add or concatenate the integer type of data with the string data. Then it will raise an error. This type of errors are called data type errors. Actually, this will confuse the program whether it will perform add operation or concatenate operation. You can only add or concatenate the same data types. Suppose you are joining the two strings, then it will not be a problem. This program runs when you are trying to do the operation with the same data types. Suppose when you are giving two strings, then it will concatenate the two strings together. Okay. And the third one is attribute error. One of the errors in Python mostly occurs is attribute error. Attribute error can be defined as an error that is raised when an attribute reference or assignment fails. So I will show you the example of an attribute error in Python. Consider this program. This program here we are going to find the cube root of 27. For that I imported the scipy and I declared a variable called as c. And in this variable I passed the scipy object and a cube root attribute. And inside the attribute I pass the integer as 27. So this is my program. When you run this program, you will get an error called attribute error, because the scipy module has no attribute cbroot. Instead of cbroot, you need to write cbrt. There are so many possibilities to get an attribute error. The condition number one is, if you didn't call the exact attribute name in the program, then you will get an attribute error. The condition number two is, if you misspell an attribute in the program, then you will face the attribute error. Okay? So be careful to declare the attributes in the Python programming. And the last one is the name error. Suppose when you are simply write Python in idle, then you will get an error called name error. The name Python is not defined. This is a common type of error. You don't simply write any names in Python. If you want to avoid the name error, then it may be a variable or a value. Suppose if you write a is equal to Python, then the program is considered a as a variable and Python as a string value. Definitely it must be an expression. So this is the way to solve the name error. In the Python, there are so many errors are available. It is very hard to cover all the errors in single video. I have planned to upload the separate parts of the video. We will discuss more clearly about the errors in Python. Okay, that's all about this video. If you like this video, give a like and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get the instant notifications from our channel. Thanks for watching and thank you.